चैप्टर नंबर 13 एंगल्स एंड देयर मेजरमेंट. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ एंगल. इट इज द फिगर formed by two rays having same initial point. What it means, suppose we are having a two rays. This is the ray OA and here we are having another ray OB. They both are having a common point O. So the figure which is formed by joining this, let us say this is B, this is A and this is O. So this is called an angle. This is the angle. We can read it angle AOB or angle BOA. Interior and exterior of an angle. Suppose we are having an angle A, O and B. There is a point P, Q, R, S, T, L, M. So the points which are lying outside the angle, what? Point P and point Q, they both are exterior point of an angle. Why? Because they lie outside it. And the point R, point S, point T, they are interior point of angle. And the point LM, point L, point M, they lie on boundary of an angle. Name the vertex and the arm of angle ABC. Here, vertex is B. This point is a vertex and the arms are this one BA and BC. Question number third, how many angles are formed in each of the following figures given below? Name them. So when we look at this figure, we are having 1, 2 and 3 angles. So number of angles are 1, 2, and 3 angles, and their name are angle ABC, angle BCA, and angle CAB. This can be written as, or we can say angle A, angle B, and angle C. This is the answer. In the figure given below, list the points which are in interior of angle AOB. So in this angle AOB, we can see point S and point Q lies inside. So they are point S and point Q. आर इन एक्सटीरियर ऑफ एंगल ए ओ बी. एक्सटीरियर ऑफ एंगल ए ओ बी देर आर टू पॉइंट्स, पॉइंट पी एंड पॉइंट आर. सो दिस इज पॉइंट पी एंड पॉइंट आर. लाइज ऑन एंगल ए ओ बी, दिस इज द ओनली पॉइंट विच लाइज ऑन इट. सो दिस इज पॉइंट एन. दीज आर द आंसर. And also point T, it is also lie on it. And point T. In the adjoining figure, write another name for angle 1. This is angle 1. This can be written as angle E, P, B. And for angle 2, this is angle 2. It can be written as angle P, Q, C. This is the answer.